Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the fourth episode to create a static website using Bootstrap 4. In the previous episode, we work on hero using carousel component. Today, we'll be working on this about block. First of all, let's create a new section after the hero block. And inside this section, I want to create a div with a class called container fluid. I want to call it about block, so I want to use a class name called about block as well. Then for this title and subtitle, I want to create one more div with a class called title holder, and I want to add the s2 tag and write the heading called about us. Then for the subtitle, I want to create another div with a class called subtitle, and then I want to write the subtitle over here. Now refresh the site and you should see a heading and a subtitle over here. Now if you want to add this image and content, you can add them using Bootstrap grid, and the Bootstrap grid contains a total of 12 number of columns, and according to our design, both image and content are splitted using 50% width, so we have to use 6 numbers of columns for each div. So our HTML structure will be something like a div with a class called row, and then div with a class called col sm6. So one will be for image and then one will be for content. Here I have added sm, it means small size. Let's open the Bootstrap documentation for more detail. So currently I'm using this small size. It means my 50% width will apply to any devices which have its viewport width 576 px or more. If my viewport width is less than 576 px, then it will automatically occupy 100% width. Now, since our grid is ready, let's start adding the content. And the first thing I want to add is the image from our images folder. Then for the content, we can simply copy from the design itself. Once done, you can refresh the site and your image and content should be over here. Now the final thing I want to add in this session is to add this progress bar. So just after this p tag, you can create a div with a class called progress block, and since there is a header, we can copy that header and add them inside the s4 tag. Now for this progress bar, go back to your Bootstrap site again and click on components and progress, and I want this kind of design, so copy all of this HTML code and paste it over there, and we have got 80% in HTML, CSS and JavaScript. So since this width from 25% to 80%, change the value to 80, and also change that to 80%. Now refresh the site and you should see a bar over here, the progress bar over here. Now if you want to add two new progress bar for responsive and Photoshop, you can simply copy this div and then you can copy this heading. The second one is responsive, and the last one is Photoshop. Also, responsive got 95% width, so wherever there is 80, just make it 95, and wherever there is 80 again for Photoshop, you can make it 60. Now refresh the site again, and your about block should look exactly the same as in our design. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll work on the services block. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.